white line is the lifeline to a nation. And men like Will and Sonny make it move. A good hot cup of coffee is waiting up ahead, and the rhythm of the highway hums along. Jamming gears has got to be a fever, 'cause men become addicted to the grind. It takes a special breed to be a truck driving man, and a steady hand to pull that load behind. Big wheels rolling, gotta keep them going. Big wheels rolling, moving on.
How many truckers you think there are on the road?
Last since this was a million. Why?
A million Skinners. Sitting on their butt night and day, reading smog, eating soggy sandwiches, drinking crappy coffee. We ought to write a book about, fitness for truckers.
All right, that's fine for us. What would a guy do driving all by himself?
Oh, I'm working on it. So, 50 cents a copy to get rich.
So you could quit trucking? You wouldn't know what to do with yourself, man. You love this life.
Why don't we start eating natural food, health food.
Well, soybeans, seaweed, yogurt.
Yeah, right.
Bass man, I think I'll stay with a soggy sandwich.
Oh,
man,
that's poison. It's white sugar, poison.
That other looks funny.
How far are we out of town?
I figure about 10 miles.
What are you doing?
44.
Better slow down.
That's right, I forgot. Yeah, I think that's Ike.
Ike?
Yeah, going by.
Hey, Windjammer, come in.
No, no good. He doesn't have a CV. He can't afford it, Ike.
Approaching Angel Township. If there's one thing that always bugs me about that sign, it doesn't tell you when you're in Angel Township.
Right. Uh-oh, Smokey.
Where did he come from?
From under a rock. He got him.
Right on 55.
What's the matter, Harmony, old buddy?
Isaac W. Gadowski?
Gadowski, that's it, yeah. My daddy's nuts about fishing, so he named me after Walton, Isaac Walton.
Ike's never driven this route before, Harmony. We just got him the load.
In other words, Officer Harmony, he's innocent.
You mixing in, Counselor?
Well, he just got started. He's broke.
What did I do wrong?
You must have had a few, Isaac.
Nope, I don't drink.
Yeah, but you were speeding. And driving reckless inside city limits.
What city limits? What you talking about?
It's an ambush, Ike. Can't fight it.
Looks like we got us a bad tire here inside back. Right here.
Pissing?
Yeah.
There's a brand new recap on there.
No seatbelt.
Officer Harmon, he gets his kicks out of busting truck drivers, so I wouldn't give him an excuse to blow his cool.
I thought I set you straight last time, Counselor.
My partner's got a right to say whatever is on his mind, Harmony.
Yeah, officer. What do you think this ticket's gonna cost me?
You have to ask the judge that, Isaac.
Well, yeah, you know, this bout, I meant.
Well, I think I'd say about $300.
Yeah, no. I can't afford it. I mean, I don't even have a job, and that's one for these guys. I wouldn't even have this load.
Well, remind me to cry when I get home, Isaac. And don't forget your license.
Not funny, you
know. I'll ride with you. I'll ride with you to the next truck stop. No, I'll tell you about it.
Hey, Harmony. How come you get such a boot out of busting truckers?
I believe in law and order. It gives me satisfaction.
I can think of something that would give me satisfaction.
Take it easy in town, okay, truck driver?
Okie dokie, Smokey.
Trucker that comes through here runs into Harmony sooner or later.
Hey! What's the matter with you?
What's the matter with you? Why didn't you stop? What do you need, brakes or glasses?
Beautiful, right on the butt.
Hey, Sonny. Sally, I'm sorry.
Sonny Pruitt.
You know, son, if you need a witness, you just call me. Lay, you just whine the heck out of this.
No, that's it. That dent was just... The dent was there before, so let's just forget about it, okay?
You can't forget all this. Your insurance man is going to want to know all this stuff.
I know. We won't forget about it. Fill it up, Sam.
Yes, Judge.
You say Judge?
You're Judge. Well, I tried to warn you.
Oh, not the judge here. He's a big honcho. He's got a mustache.
He died
like
7
mine.
Months ago, and she inherited the judgeship.
You can't inherit a judgeship. It's an elected position.
Right,
anybody
tell
knows
the people
that.
Dummy ass guy. Tell the people in Angel that. If you want to take the risk of crossing the time limits. And one other thing. She happens to be Mike Harmony's girlfriend.
What do you think I better do, Sonny? Throw myself in front of a car and beg for mercy?
You do that and she'll run right over you and charge you with bleeding on her white walls.
You're gonna get Iris down here. You're gonna need somebody to stand up for you in court.
Oh, I don't think so. See, you know, we only been together about a year, see? And I've been gone about 6 months most of the time, you know. I ain't sending too much home, you know, money, and I think I better call Iris.
What up, Merle? Nice catch. Hey, you guys want to toss too?
Okay.
Great. Name's Merle.
Sonny Pruitt.
Sid Timmons.
Hey, you guys want to go out in the grass?
Oh, I don't know.
Yeah, come good. On, Grandpa. It's good for you.
It's the exercise, right?
Yeah,
okay.
Hey. Sonny.
Hey,
all
Sonny.
Right.
Yeah, let's go. You ready to start?
All right, you ready?
All right, let's go.
Yeah,
go
let's
ahead.
Go.
All right, you ready?
Yeah,
hey,
ready.
Set, one, two. Ah.
Nice block, Merle.
Uh-oh.
Hi, Mike.
Merle, what's happening, Timmons?
Well, 3-on-2, that figures.
Oh, Mike, we were just fooling around.
Yeah.
That's our break, Mike.
Hey, you guys smokies?
That's right.
Yeah.
Back on duty, I guess. Nah, it's no rush. Hey, truck drivers, you, want to even it up a little bit?
No, I think we'll get some
fun. Yeah, fine.
Good, good. Yeah. You take it first.
Come on.
All right, get it!
Back, 1, 2.
Timmons, rush. You okay?
Yeah. It's his touch, isn't it?
Get in here.
Lateral tag.
Hey, get that slot, Merle.
Do it.
This way.
Nice block. For touch game. Sid, let's do a little switchy Rooney, huh? You got it? Come on, truck driver, cowboy.
Sonny, are you gonna pass?
I'm all clear. No, 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 no!
Look, all right, Sid! That's beautiful.
Hey, Sid, watch your cowboy. He's got some big ideas.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna ride you just like a Shetland.
Always keep your eyes on the ball, cowboy. Hey, sorry about that little shove, but you kind of ran into it. Hurt you?
No, no, I'm fine. You really keep in shape, huh? From busting all those old ladies?
Yeah, it's clean living.
Well, thanks for the game. We got to get back to the rig. Let's go.
Hey, I was just having a good time.
How about another game?
No, I don't.
When?
Sunday. Meet you too, Ike.
Yeah.
And, why don't you wear something you don't mind getting dirty?
Be a pleasure. Take care of your trucks.
Proceeding north on Highway 5A, I perceived subject vehicle traveling north within the Angel Township limits at an excessive
rate. It wasn't even marked, see.
I pointed out the city limit sign to Mr. Godowski.
Yeah, he sure did. After he pulled me over inside, you know. But he's out there laying for me, hiding.
Did you see the sign?
Well, you can see it if you pull the bushes back.
Just answer the question.
Yeah, I saw it.
The subject was uncooperative and hostile. Inspection of the vehicle revealed dangerously loose license plate, defective tire, and no seat belt.
Well, as far as them seat belts, I never fell out of the truck yet. And that defective tire is a brand new recap.
Very well, Mr. Godowski. Court finds you guilty of violating subsections 423H, 436AC and E of the State Motor Vehicle Code. Court is inclined to be lenient in the matter of uncooperativeness. So I'm fining you $320 plus $18 cost.
Your Honor, on behalf of the defendant, may I protest these excessive fines? Point out that there's a recent appellate court ruling that...
I remember you.
We'll just pay the fine, Your Honor.
That won't be necessary.
You miss Mrs. Gadowski?
Well, she...
What will recess now?
Honey? She didn't do the death of me yet, darling. Honey, what's the matter?
I don't.
We'll see you at the rig.
Yeah. What's the matter, honey?
You know, I can tell you every word she's saying to him. I heard it for years. Maybe it's better she finds it out now.
Well, some of them really hang in there.
Well, those that do, it takes them 10 years to get used to it.
I drove 150 miles to get here, I guess.
Yeah, I know.
All along the drive, I was thinking...
Yeah?
I was thinking that it just won't work.
What ain't gonna work now?
You and me, is it? Just ain't gonna work.
Honey, listen to me now.
Ike, it's not that I don't love you. You know I do. It just, this is no way of life for me. It's not the fine. It's you being gone on the road all the time and putting all our money in that big piece of junk keeps breaking down. This is just no way of life for me, Ike.
Honey, listen to me now. You know, on this next run, I get that money back. It's just gonna take one run to do it.
I know, darling, but I told you, it's not the money.
Well, I know it's rough, you know, I know it, Well, what am I gonna do?
I don't know.
Remind me never to marry a trucker's wife.
She says she's serious. Says she don't want to live with me anymore.
It's me, I wouldn't let her be by herself no matter what she said.
Yeah, well, we got together. She said she wanted to make sure we both had our own choices, you know. I guess she's made her own choice. Well,
hey, Sonny.
Yeah?
We found a fourth man who wants to play, so see if you can find another trucker with two left feet.
Well, you sure like to pour on, don't you, Harmony?
Well, if you've got it, Sonny boy, why hide it?
Hey, come on, Harmony, lay off. I told you no.
It's all right, Sonny, you go ahead. We'll dig up somebody. You be here Sunday.
Well, we'll see you from the ground up as we roll over the top of you. See you, Flash.
Flash?
Play what?
Touch. Football.
I'll get that load back plenty of time before the game starts.
For a game?
Yeah, see, it's a little hard to explain, honey, but, Harmony, he's,
You know, you're more interested in getting even with a cop you think is railroading you than picking up a load or being with me.
You got it wrong.
You're right, I don't understand.
Yeah, that's right.
Well, if you want to play games, you can just go ahead and play games, Isaac Gutowski. But when you go home, remember to bring your sweet little football with you to sleep with, because I won't be there.
You know, you really got to send us something.
Come on. It's not me, it's Harmony.
That little bit at the gas pump with Sally certainly didn't help Ike, Kenny.
Well, she isn't going to leave him.
You got some kind of a guarantee? She's got enough cause already without this stupid football game you're pushing.
What's the matter? You're not only out of shape, you're chicken.
You don't want a shot at Harmony?
Of course I want a shot at Harmony, but not this way. I mean, so he's got a problem. Let's don't make it our problem.
Well, it's everybody's problem, man. You can't show me a single skinner that hasn't been burned by a speed trap. Some small town smoky like Harmony running around with a township line in his trunk.
Hey, Sonny. Look at that.
I bet they shave him every morning when they take him out of the cage. Well, he's big enough. Let's go talk to him.
What if he can talk?
Pardon me. Didn't you used to play football?
Yeah.
Still play any? I mean, would you like a little rough and tumble with some Smokies?
Smokies?
Cops.
Cops?
Yeah, cops. There's a hotshot here in town that we'd like to kind of roll over.
Play a little touch.
You got it.
You always that clumsy?
Cover deep, Ike. Why'd you scry in your city? Here comes a hat trick, cowboy.
Gotcha.
Ready? Hut one, hut two, hut three, hut four, hut any time. Break!
We got her.
Yeah, you got her. Lousy position, but we are.
You were really gonna smear him.
Just a little kiss. Huddle up! Oh, come on, Deacon. Let's get it going. Wallace? Watch D.
I don't know.
Come on, bro. Maybe a pass. All right, Sid, get it now. Come on.
High score!
Yeah, we know that, cowboy.
Hey, don't lose your hat.
Wallace, switch it up. You take the deep, man. I'll get up short. Especially for you, cowboy. I want a third game.
Forget it, Harmony. We got a run to make.
Come on, Pruitt. That turkey pulled my shirt and tripped me. There's no way you'd have pulled it out. What's wrong with two out of three?
So we lucked out. Let's just leave it at that, okay?
I was just warming up.
Yeah, you're a real hot poncho.
It's finished.
Sonny. Hey.
Because the third game would be for blood, that's why. We have to go through that town every couple of months or so.
That's true. There'll be more PO'd if we don't play, you know.
Don't let them. All right, he set us up.
You're under arrest.
Take it easy.
Criminally reckless driving.
Because of a game? You set up this whole stinking ripoff just because we won a game?
You didn't win it, Pruitt. We lost it, and I won another game.
So you won another game?
Yeah. And I'm not making any deals. He's charged with reckless driving.
Oh, wait a minute. Don't you understand basic English? He asked if you won another game.
Yeah, I won another shot at you slobs.
Okay, Harmony. You got it.
Hey, Bobby!
Come on, the last time she wouldn't even let you open your mouth. If you take my advice, we get the association lawyer, we do it right. All right.
How you doing? I didn't know the association had a lawyer.
Yeah, it's one of the advantages. Hey, we got you a load of artichokes. Pick them up in Ridgefield.
Thank you very much, Sonny. I appreciate that.
Why don't you let me handle it myself?
What's the matter with you? She can't stand you.
That's true. I know that's a fact.
hate to say it.
Thanks, Ike. Everybody's on my side today.
Well,
all right.
That.
Got a better idea? Let's hear it.
Well, I thought that I would just talk to her like a woman.
That's fine, let me hear you talk like a woman.
No, come on.
That's funny, Will.
I'll just try to reason.
I know, you just use the old charm.
No, not to...
What the hell is that? Basketball shoes.
That's right, them's tennis shoes. I wrote out a check, but I can cover it at home.
How'd you know the size?
Well, I didn't. But if they don't fit, go barefoot. I'm gonna talk millennium, you know, getting her to dust, getting my...
The manifest.
That's it.
Now, seriously. What are you going to do? You're just going to walk into her and pull out that moldy old Don Juan bit?
Oh, now, look, with some women, I figure you got to play games. With Sally, I figure you got to just play it straight.
Oh, I see. So you're going to walk in there and you're going to be sincere.
Sincere. I tell you. I never once thought of asking your father to dance.
Oh, is this where the con starts?
Oh, I can't con you, Sally. You're too smart, and I know it. Oh, really, now, wouldn't you like a dance?
Mm-mm. No, thank you. I'm not going to dance with you. It's bad enough I'm sitting with you if Mike comes in.
Is this the real thing with you and Mike?
Has possibilities. You don't like him much, do you?
It just isn't fair. Will is in a jam. I mean, depending on what you decide, he could actually lose his license.
You're trying to influence a judge?
Sally, I'm just saying that I think you're being used.
Careful, Sonny.
Now, Mike Harmony has got it in for truckers. He busts everyone he can, and the law's got nothing to do with it. Have you ever just once thought to check on what he says?
You're way out on a limb.
No, just from the business standpoint. The town is losing money. Every trucker I know will avoid this place if he can.
Mike says that's no loss. All you guys do is tear up the roads, make noise, and buy coffee.
Come on, Sally, you know that isn't true. Mike Harmony is... he's a bad cop.
What's he been saying about me?
Well, I'll tell you right out front if you'll just sit down calmly and have a drink with
us. No way. Come on, Sal.
The master. Thanks for the drink.
Hey, come on, just one drink, huh?
We're going home for it.
They go home, fill up a cookie jar with the day's fines, and she comes out of a bathroom, paper with speeding tickets. How you doing?
I think I laid an egg.
Hi, guys.
Hey,
hi, guys.
Iris. Come on, sit down.
Want a beer?
Oh, no. Have you seen Ike?
Well, yeah, he's on the road. Why did you drive all the way back here?
Oh, I just wanted to talk to him, that's all. Where in the road?
Well, you picked up a load of artichokes.
I don't think he did. You know the broker that you fixed him up with? Well, he called the house and he said he didn't want Ike driving for him.
He said what?
He said something about Ike not mentioning that he had a bad driving record.
He's got a good driving record. Everybody knows that.
He had a good driving record until he got convicted for reckless driving. Well, it was with you guys. He mentioned something about, just happening to eat lunch with Harmony.
Oh, he happened to have lunch with Harmony, like hell.
Now, just stay cool, please. Don't get in any more trouble.
Oh, don't worry. You take it easy.
You know, I never should have gone along with him in the first place.
Maybe you should go along.
What do you mean, ride along with him?
No, I don't mean ride with him. I mean drive with him.
You mean me? Grabbing a big old monster truck with 15 Ford speeds?
A lot of women are doing it.
Me?
Where are you staying?
I don't know. I was kind of hoping I could be here.
Well, I'll get you a room over at our place. Use your car outside.
Yeah.
Well, come on. You can get some rest.
One bust ain't enough for you, eh, Chandler?
I'm a little lost. I'm looking for Chicago.
I ought to haul you in right now. You know that.
Why don't I bust you on citizen's arrest? Excessive fines, fraud, false arrest, and the defamation of character of Mr. Godowski.
I've got you right where I want you, Chandler. You know that. And if you're not careful, I got half a mind to get your partner on trying to influence a judge. And that'll put you both out of business, and you know that, too.
You really want us both, don't you?
You got it now, wise guy.
Tell you what, double or nothing.
Well, you better spell that out, cowboy. I don't know what you mean.
Double or nothing.
What do you mean?
We win the game, you drop the charges against me. You win, both of us go to jail.
Well, brother, before you change your mind, you got yourself a deal.
Just between us, we got a deal.
That's right.
You told him I'd go to jail if we lost?
Yeah, we shook on it.
You shook on my freedom. You are not only suicidal, you're homicidal. I'll tell you this. I am not going to jail for you. I'm not going to jail for anyone.
Sonny.
What?
Screaming in public. All right, I got a little carried away.
You know what those cops are doing? They're laughing their heads off. They are going to slaughter us.
Oh, will you cut it out? We can take them in a walk.
We can take them. They get physical training twice a week while we sit on our butts in that truck and eat the soggy sandwiches, remember? The least you could have done was just gamble on your own sentence and leave me out of it. 60 days or nothing.
Well, you boys celebrating. I can hear you all the way to the door.
I hear your load got dumped.
No, I didn't get dumped. Shipman just told me he wasn't ready. He said, let me know.
Well, he just didn't want to get caught in the middle.
What?
Harmony told Melania about your conviction. And Melania tried to get you through Iris, but when he didn't, he called the shipper and the load got dumped.
Must have been that little shirt tail pulling job that you did on.
I wish I'd broke his neck.
Hey, man, what's happening?
Hey, Jackson.
What's happening?
I'm feeling good, ready to get those cops. I only wish we were playing for something.
Playing for something. Well, let me tell you what my lawyer has worked out as a solution to this little problem.
But why can't you tell me?
Because I can't. There's just some things you can't tell. That's it.
I don't understand it, Ike. I don't understand anything about this world. First you lose your job, and then instead of getting another one, you want to stay and get in with Mike Harmony.
I'll get a job.
Well, that doesn't make any sense.
Yeah, it makes some sense, too, and I'll get a job.
You know, you're acting like a 10-year-old kid.
Right.
Why didn't you call me last night or today?
Because you said it's over. Now they want to talk about losing load. So I just let him rig. At least tried to.
I didn't sleep too good either.
Didn't?
Darling, I love you.
Yeah.
But this life, it's going to destroy us.
Iris, I need you. That's it. I need you. You wait that piss game. This ain't gonna be all right. We'll work something out.
You
got any oranges there?
Hi.
Hope you got some beer.
Truck stop. Yeah. We thought you could use a cheering section.
Hey, that's great.
Yeah.
We're looking at it.
Who you gonna be captain?
Who's got a nickel?
I got a nickel.
You the captain.
Well, let's get him.
All right, let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
If you're a referee and watch these guys, they're out for blood.
I heard it was the other way around.
Knock it off, Pruitt. Just call it.
Heads.
Tails.
We'll receive.
Hey, you wearing cleats?
Yeah. It's a running game. All right, we got...
Wait a minute. Give me back my nickel.
Here it comes. Ready not.
You got the back, Ike.
I got it. Oh,
get it. Come on.
Come on with you, copper.
Right, 60 days in the lockup. Come on, let's go.
Boy, that big dude just about knocked off my head last week.
Okay. What'd you matter?
Come deep.
And I'll sweep right.
Let's go, Sonny.
Let me go.
Get him. Come on, I get him. Scott, what's the matter with you?
Shoot for crying out loud.
Yeah, you gotta watch these.
You probably play better with the other one off, too. You flat on your butt. Come on.
You stole my shoe. Here we go.
Keep working. Fire in there. That's the way to go. Come on, man. There you go.
There we go.
Here we go.
Come on, bud. Let's stop him.
One, two. Hey, guys.
Let's go. Watch Poncho. He's licking his finger.
At one, a two, a three, a four, a five, a six. Hey. Come on, let's go.
Where are you going?
Gadowski.
Hey, Ike.
Iris, now, wait a minute now.
What's he doing?
Gadowski. Hey, come on, we need a timeout.
Hey, what's with a timeout? You don't have any left. You have to forfeit.
Forfeit my...
Oh, come on, we can beat these guys with two men.
Let's play.
This is Jimmy. This is...
Get ready, Smokey.
Kowski! What the hell is that guy? He's over there. Hey, Ike! Come on, we need you. We're behind 12 to 6. Talk to her later.
Okay, come on!
This way you want it?
Do it! Let's
turn it around. Army told Will that there.
Come on,
if we should beat him, he'd call off fine.
You what?
That's what I said.
Well, what about you?
I done been convicted, you know. I told Will I'd have him out because,
You really care about them guys, don't you?
Yeah, well, you've done a lot for me, you know.
Well, if you care so much about keeping your word, how come you left the field, big dummy?
Oh,
Hey, wait, here's I.
Did you have a nice vacation?
Feel like a bulldog brought Burke's chain. Let me see if you can walk here.
I'm going to run around right in and get the ladder. Right in. On two. On two.
Okay.
Ready?
Ted! Hut! Hut!
I'd just like to tell you, I think that was terrible.
Wasn't exactly fair play. I'll grant you that.
I don't mean that. I mean playing for jail sentences. You know, if it wasn't that the guys care so much about keeping their word, I'd call a lawyer, or I'd call my congressman. I would do something.
What are you talking about, playing for jail sentences?
I'm talking about the deal that Officer Harmony made with them. You didn't know about that?
The deal? What deal?
And getting Ike fired. You didn't know about that?
Great game, turkeys. At least I thought so.
Thanks.
You know, in order to win that bet, I've got to charge you with complicity in the accident. You know that.
Well, by all means, make it legal, Harmony.
And court will be held this afternoon.
Mike?
Be right with you, babe.
Don't be so sure.
What's wrong?
You made a bet on Chandler's sentence? And you were going to trump up charges on Pruitt?
Come on, hold it, Sally.
Chandler hasn't even been sentenced yet.
Yeah, but you knew he would be.
You think you can use my powers as a judge? What makes you think you make the laws around here?
Okay, what's the big deal in front of all the guys, huh?
That game with highway robbery. I mean, what makes you think you have the right?
I think Smokey's getting a chain on.
That girl is so upset, we're lucky they're not suing our butts off.
Okay, let him try, huh? This is stupid, you know that.
I'm vacating Chandler's sentence. And Godowski's.
Hey, honey, you can't do that. That's...
Stone, honey, you can't do that. Me, Officer Harmony.
Man, some lousy broad you turned out to be, you know that?
Well, if you want to get into it, I can show you just how bad I can be.
I can see that.
Yeah. It's gonna be all right. Thank you, Mrs. Godowski.
Actually, I'm not Mrs. Godowski.
Oh, really? You look like Mrs. Godowski.
Yeah, she does.
And I have a word with you, too. Nice game, Jackson.
She likes you.
Give it to her. Come on, take it.
Hey, this is from me and Will.
Oh, thank you. Lessons to a truck driving school? Me drive a truck? You can't be serious.
Maybe I could use
it. Well, I ain't fooling again.
Yeah, I'd get me a gear jamming chick for a present like that.
Yeah, but would you marry her?
Yeah.
I didn't say I'd go that far.
Well?
You think I could, Ike? You promise not to yell if I put it in the wrong gear?
Well, yell at you, yeah.
Can you just picture our kids? My mother was a long-haul trucker.
Get her out of here. Put your foot in it.
Bye-bye.
Bye, you love.
Look on the judge's face when she caught that bouquet.
Yeah, I couldn't tell if she was happy or sad.
No, I don't know. She's looking right at you.
Well, she must have been happy. Got something for you. We voted you the game ball.
See you, Smokey. We shall return.
I hope you realize after that game the importance of some kind of exercise.
Right.
Right? Well, when you think about a program, I hope you consider age and flexibility.
Right.
Well, what are you thinking about?
Alice in Phoenix.
Alice.
Right age, very flexible.